Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Thursday, January 16. I'm Sebastian.
And I'm Melody, here with your MAVision News. Attention seniors only, community service hours deadline is Wednesday, March the 18th. Please turn in your logs before the deadline to Miss Amaya in the counseling's office.
Community service opportunity for Winter Wonderland around the world at Asbury United Methodist Church on January 25th from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Event is 10 a.m. through 2 p.m. To register online, see Miss Amaya in the counseling's office for assistance.
All school musicals Legally Blonde open next Friday on January 24th at 7 p.m. and will continue through January 25th at 7 p.m. and January 26th at 2 p.m. The following weekend shows will be on January 30th, 31st, and February the 1st at 7 p.m. Tickets are $10 and can be purchased at memorial.pasadenaisd.org or at the door. It's our favorite day of the week, Mavs.
Here's Mavs on the street.
Mavs on the street with?
Chris.
All right, Chris, so who were you rooting for last night?
The Texans.
So you're a Texas fan?
Mm-hmm.
So how do you feel like? How did they do?
Trash.
So you're disappointed?
Very.
The Titans and the Chiefs, what do you think about them?
The Chiefs are going to win for sure.
And what about the Packers and the 49ers?
The 49ers.
Nice choice. I mean, you're picking the second one in everything, right?
Yeah.
Very nice, very nice. So, yeah, we need more people like you, you know, more into the football and everything game, you know. That is the spirit. Alrighty, thank you.
All right, Madison Street with Boyle. Did you see the Texas game last night?
Yes, it was a very horrible L, and it was pretty bad.
Who do you got winning the Super Bowl now?
Honestly, I don't even know, man.
You don't know what game, what teams are there, huh?
I don't.
But who do you got winning from the Titans and the Chiefs?
I say the Chiefs were pretty good yesterday. They're gonna be like, you know, really chill in the beginning, and then they're gonna come back like they did in the Texas game. But I don't know. You know, I haven't seen the Titans play.
Packers and 49ers.
49ers. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know.
49ers and Chiefs.
49ers and Chiefs. Chiefs.
All right. I was on the street with
Marco.
Okay, Marco, are you a Texans fan?
Yeah.
Okay, so you saw the Texans game, didn't you?
Yeah, sadly.
Okay, yeah. So they lost, obviously, but what do you think that they could have improved throughout the game?
Obviously score more points, but stop Patrick Mahomes from scoring on 7 straight drives.
Okay, so the Chiefs and the Titans play. Who do you think is going to win?
I have the Chiefs winning that game.
Okay, and who do you see in the Super Bowl?
The Chiefs and the 49ers, and the 49ers winning.
Okay, you heard it here, guys.
Madison Street with
Philip.
All right, Philip. Did you see the Texans lose bad yesterday?
Yes, I did.
How you feel about it?
I'm very angry. I'm very sad and disappointed, and I feel like we should get a new coach because Bill is not doing anything, but we're going to get there next year, guys. We're almost there.
I feel you, man. Who you got winning the Super Bowl now, though?
I'm going to have to say the Niners. I'm going to go for the Niners. They have a really good offense and defense. Yeah, and the Patriots. I mean, the Titans, they're not going to, you know, make it out of the AFC Championship. So, you know what I'm saying? It's going to be the Chiefs and the Niners. So, yeah.
That's a good answer, man.
Tweet of the day comes from J-Rod, and he tweeted, "I guess send Jack the wave." That's all we have for today, Mavs.
Happy National Nothing Day.
Bye. Bye.
Can't go back. It's raining.